Yeah, recording. Okay, look over here. Before you make it into a single fraction, what they actually have to start, you must check the denominator and see if you can. See if you can, Lucas. F word. Factorize, yes. Okay, Lucas, can we factorize this one? Cannot, okay, cannot, just continue writing, Now, Lucas, can we factorize this one? 10 minus 4c. Take out what? 10 and 4, what is common? 2. If I take out the number 2, what is left inside? 10 divided by 2 will give us? 5. Minus. 4 divided by 2 will give us? 2. 2c. Okay, now focus here. Very rare, but I want to let you know it's possible because your homework question will have some. Look here, very important. On first glance, they may not look alike. They may not. Okay, this is 2c minus 5, correct? This is 5 minus 2c. Are they almost alike? Is it like combining like that?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, this is 2c minus 5, but this is a positive 5 minus 2c. What can we do to make these two the same?
The bracket,
I just factorized, you tell me you expand. Anyone? Okay, maybe if I write like that, you can see better. Okay, I write in the same order. Let's see whether I write the 2c first. But this is negative 2c plus 5. This is a 2c minus 5. I want to make sure they are the same. The only thing that is different is the sign is different. Do you agree? This is positive 2c, but this is a negative 2c. Correct? This is a positive 5, but this is a negative 5. How? The numbers are the same, but the signs are different. How can I make this sign the same? Times the negative 1. You can see as this whole second term multiplied by a negative 1, or if not, you can take out a negative 1 from the bracket. So the moment you multiply by a negative 1 and take out a negative sign, what will happen to the sign here? Becomes positive. So take note, I'm going to take out a negative 1 or multiply by a negative. Your name is Darren. Darren said we can multiply by a negative 1. So the sign will become the same. Alright? Multiply by negative 1, this minus sign will become positive. Then we go back to what we did just now again. If 2c minus 5 and 2c minus 5 are the same, there is a 2 here. Is there a 2 over here? Any 2 over here? So what do we need to do to the first one? Multiply by 2 at the denominator. Multiply by 2 at the numerator. I'm going to do it quickly here. Then you have your final answer. Okay? That's the final answer. Stop the video. Alright, the reason why